I'm just recording, mate. It's not really designed for the off-road, but we're having a good time. I'm in first, mate. I got wet feet. Thank you. You having a good time, mate? There's just so many. But we're on road tires, so it doesn't really help. Ugh. We're not far from mghees Bridge, I think. Well, I hope we're not. I don't know how much more little Susie can take. Yeah, did it get you too? Yeah, got mine too, mate. You alright? Yeah. Awesome, let's keep going. No?
Make sure you don't hit the rock, then you'll be okay.
Great advice. Good time, pretty lady.
That's good.
Yeah, I know, but it's fun too. It's okay, keep moving. Yeah. just keep hitting your helmet. Alright, now we're at the Gates Bridge. Gets a bit flatter from here. That's the gorge.
You've officially gone further than both of you ever went on a first four ride.
Hello. The people used to have braces here.
Take the mic off.
I want to do it again.
Oh. Yep. You've officially gone further than Mikey ever did on a first ride. Second, third and fourth.
Sometimes it's really scary. When they're big rocks, it was scary. And when
it was
really
scary. Yeah, what you'll find is more throttle helps.
My nuts is killing me.
You need to sit further back in the seat, mate. Get your feet on the pegs.
Yeah, I was going with stuff in my
give me room for mine.
Can water thing, but then I was too far and had to go.
Yeah. That's what I tried to say, slow down for it, because that way you can pick your interior angles better.
Yeah, there's like a bag.
What's that, mate?
Food.
Narrow, so yeah, no, I left it at home, mate.
I got you on video coming through that
wasn't
too.
Wasn't that in the car?
Yeah, the food bag's in the car, mate. I realised about 5 minutes ago that we didn't bring the food bag.
Oh, well.
It's okay.
But there is food waiting for us back at the car.
We've done the gorge.
The rest of it's pretty wide.
The rest of it's pretty wide, pretty easy, pretty flowing. There's no big rocks like down there.
Sometimes I thought about getting up to third gear, but then just as I think about it, it started getting narrower again.
Okay. Keep up with me, but at your own pace. Okay. I'm gonna give my bike a bit of a thrash through here because it's a bit warm, so it needs to cool down, so it needs airflow.
It's pretty much this,
apart from a couple of points that I'll slow down for so you can see me. They go up, and it's like, as you go up, it's all like loose gravel, and it's quite slippery, so just
keep the front
line and hold it. Don't try and turn while you're on it, because the bike will bin out from underneath you instantly.
On first gear or second gear?
Second.
You're going to be riding here probably second and third.
Yeah, but for up the hill.
Up the hill part, just second, and just don't use the throttle too much.
Okay. Alright, Zig, I need you to just put your leg up just a little bit. I need to start the bike. Go ahead, I'll catch up.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna stop for a minute, mate. Let the bike cool down. Off you hop, bud.
Why?
I need to put it in neutral. Not going into neutral.
Next time I think I'll have my shovel on.
Yeah, so I'm trying to make sure I get a bit of room between you and me for a